our kids came out of the Southern Scuffle doing exactly what we asked them, doing what we worked on since we've gotten home from it. And that's where the transition has to occur. You have to trust what we're telling you, you have to be willing to make changes, and you have to get confidence in match time movements, pressures, reactions in order to get more confidence with it so you can become more successful in those positions.
When I get a nice win, I like to slam kids, you know, dominate, and that gets my team fired up, so everyone performs well after I do good, so set the tone. I had a couple losses at the Southern Scuffle, wasn't wrestling too well, but I've been practicing on things I need to work on, and I have great coaches, so everything's falling into place for me, so we're doing good here on out.
It feels good, you know, haven't had a pin in a while. Always feels good to pin someone. Also to get the crowd ready, you know, other teammates, you know, behind me, get the motivation going, you know, and just start the match off right. It's big, you know, I'm ranked first in the conference, but, you know, rankings, you know, don't mean anything. You could lose any match, so you just got to win each EWL match and make sure you get that top seed to put yourself in a better position to win the conference.
Just show them you care. Care as much as they care for themselves. If they want to be an All-American, then we want them to be a national champ. You know, we don't let them shortchange themselves. We hold them accountable. We push their limits so that they know that we want it as much for them as we want it for the program. And at the end of the day, it's all about them, so we want them to be successful. So if you show them you really care and really genuinely want them to succeed, they'll go through a wall for you. I expect to make a good run right now. We've got some bears in the woods out there with Iowa State coming in our gym next Thursday. We travel to Minnesota. We have Maryland coming in. We have Lock Haven, you know, our rest of our conference teams with George Mason and Clarion and Bloomsburg. So it's not an easy schedule by any stretch, but it's a schedule that will get us prepared for the conference tournament and the NCAA championships. But I expect them to put the gas pedal down and drive and push and really, you know, start climbing.